for scapula elevation and depression, you'll keep a bent elbow and your elbow nice and tight to your rib cage. You'll think about moving strictly through the shoulder, shrugging up, and then depressing down, initiating that movement through the shoulder blade.